Welcome to Big Boss. At Big Boss, you can practice trading with virtual funds before trading with real money. Whether you are beginning to Forex, someone who wants to try out trading strategies, or test on EA programs you developed, the demo account at Big Boss is the perfect place to start with. In this video, we'll go through step by step on how to open a demo account. Can you show us how to do it?
Yes, of course. It's simple and easy to start with. Let's do it together. Big Boss MT4 is available on Windows, iPhone, iPad, and Android. Let's see how to do it on Windows this time. First of all, open up Big Boss MetaTrader 4. If you haven't downloaded it yet, you may do so from the Big Boss homepage. There's a link on the top menu that says Download MT4. After opening up MT4, a window would appear that prompts you to open an account. Select Big Solution Demo 2 to open a demo account.
What if there's no pop-up window? How should we continue?
In that case, go to the top left corner and click File, then select Open an Account. On the pop-up window, choose Big Solution Demo 2. If there is no such option for Big Solution Demo 2, please download and install the latest version of MT4 Installer from Big Boss homepage. If your problem hasn't been solved by installing the latest MT4, please contact our customer support team for help. After selecting Big Solution Demo 2, click Next. On the next page, select New Demo Account followed by the Next button again. On this page, please finish by entering your name, email, and phone number respectively. For the account type column, you could select an account type that suits you. Please note that for standard account, BBUSQ is for a US dollar account, and BBJSQ stands for a Japanese yen account. As for pool spread accounts, BPU Pro is for a US dollar account, and BPJ Pro is for a Japanese yen account. For the deposit column, choose the amount of virtual money you would like to start off with, and don't forget to set leverage.
It's good to practice your trading strategies. The settings for deposit and leverage close to your investment amount in real world. Say for example, if you are going to trade with $10,000 for real, maybe it's better to set up a demo account with the same deposit amount for practice.
Thanks for your advice, Bobby. At last, click the box for receiving newsletter and click Next. That's it! Your demo account is ready to go! On the last page, you may find your login ID and passwords. And please make sure that you have marked it down, because it's impossible to log into this demo account again if you have forgotten the password here.
What does this investor mean?
You can share your trading records and performance with others with this investor code. All you have to do is by telling them your login ID and your investor code. That's it! You may start trading on your Big Boss demo account now, Bobby!
I feel more comfortable trading now after practicing the demo account. Also, it's very handy for trying out trading strategies, as I can open up as many demo accounts as I like.
Thanks for watching and enjoy trading!